Sushant Singh Rajput's friend Samuel Hockep has made some shocking revelations on social media. Taking to Instagram, Samuel alleged that the late actor and his Kedarnath co-star Sara Ali Khan were in love. During the release of Kedarnath, there were rumors that the two actors were dating. Now we got our hands on some photos from January 2019 in which Sara Ali Khan and Samuel can be seen exiting the Mumbai airport. Take a look at the pictures. As per the reports, Sara and Sushant had returned from Thailand on 3rd January 2019, where Samuel also had accompanied them. However, on their arrival, Sara and Samuel exited the airport together, whereas Sushant took a different exit gate so that the media wouldn't capture them together. Sushant's friend not only seems to have confirmed this, but he also said that Sara broke up with Sushant following the box office failure of his Sancharya movie. In his post, Samuel wrote, "Sara along with Sushant had genuine respect for everyone in Sushant's family, be it family, friends and even staff. I wonder whether Sara's decision to break up with Sushant right after Sancharya's box office performance was due to any pressure of the Bollywood mafia. This makes us sad as the two stars genuinely looked madly in love during Kedarnath promotion. Take a look at some of the videos from back then and comment below on what you think."
I don't know how I've done in this film. I've really, really tried my best, but I don't think I would have been able to do any of it without Sushant. He has just been the most helpful person to have had. There were days where, you know, I was a little lost. I was a little, you know, scared. Like you said, first time I'm facing the camera, but he was just always hands-on. And it was so amazing to, like, not just, you know, with Hindi. I like that you said you like my Hindi, lekin jo bhi main bolti hu ki tooti taati Hindi inhone hi sikhai hai. Inhone pehle hi kaha tha ki mere se Hindi mein hi baat karna. To aise karte karte matlab thodi bahut Hindi bhi seekh li, inshallah thodi bahut acting bhi seekh li. Inhone bahut bahut madad ki meri.
Hi, Abhishek. This
one second before you need to say thank you, speech Sushant. You know the number of people are thanking you on stage. You should say thank you to all of them.
Thank you.
Teri aansu nikal aayenge appreciation ke.
Honesty, yeah. And with that, gratitude is all I have.
Yeah. Lovely, yeah.
Abhishek.
I'm sorry, what? Would you like to add something?